kids inherently want to be good teammates. I really believe that with all my heart. Most kids, when they're on a team, I guarantee you, go watch any seven-year-olds or eight-year-olds, they want to be good teammates. You watch them play. When they get a little bit older and they start having a little more success, and then the parents get involved, they become not so great teammates, because they're told a lot of times that you're not going to get anywhere unless you shine. Now, when kids go to these tournaments, they're not going there to win games. They're going there so that the coach can see them exhibit their skills. So this idea of winning for the weekend doesn't exist anymore. So it's not their fault. That's just the way it is. And you can trace it back generally to the parents. Without question, you can trace it back to the parents.